Can't get enough of Strangers at the minute. Here's how you play it on the piano. If you can't see my pinky in my left hand, just playing the same note as my thumb. Okay, so starting off with just a couple of chords. Starting off with D. So that's just a D, an A, F sharp. Then we go to F sharp minor. F sharp, A, C sharp. Then to B minor. That's B, F sharp, D. And then quickly to an A. A, E, C sharp. And then you repeat that twice for the beginning of the verse. Just like in the movies, it starts to rain and we wear the broken beauties. Blindfolding minds collide and we... And it changes for the third phrase. It goes to G. G, D and B. To A again, B minor, A over C sharp, that's a C sharp in your left hand, but an A and an E in your right, then to the D again. Third phrase again. And we fall, G, A, when the curtain drops. B minor. Our touch, A over C sharp, is just a touch. D, not like in the movies. Our stories after the end. So the whole of the verse. Just like in the movies, it starts to rain and we wear the broken beauties. Blindfolding minds collide and we fall. When the curtain drops, our touch is just a touch. Now, like in the movies, our story's after the end, like... Here's how you play the melody on the piano as well. Just the melody. If you want to play it with the chords as well. and up to speed. Okay, here's the chorus. You have that nice piano bass going on. We start off with E minor. That's an E, and another E, G, B in your right hand. Then to D over F sharp. F sharp in your left, and just a D, D major triad in your right. G, G, D, G, B. A, A, E, A, C sharp. B minor, that's B, F sharp, B, D. A over C sharp, C sharp, A, C sharp, E. D, D, A, D, F sharp. Then it goes to D over F sharp again, with an A in your right hand at the top this time. Let's do that again. E minor, D over F sharp, G, A, B minor, A over C sharp, D, D over F sharp. And again. Slowly with vocals as well. Like strangers, perfect pretenders, we're falling head over heels for something that ain't real. It can never be us, eh, just you and I. Now when the beat kicks in for the second part of the chorus, it's a little bit difficult to do that on the piano. Here's what I would do. I would break up the chord in the right hand like this. And then with the left hand, you roll around with the first and the fifth of the chord. Putting it together is a bit tricky, but it sounds something like this. So you might just want to stick to the chords. But if you want to play the melody as well, this is how it goes. With the chords as well. up to speed. Now, the after chorus riff, she basically just sings the same note the whole time with the same chords as the chorus. Think we got it, but we made up a dream, 'cause we got a pretty look of what we could be. Woo! I don't want you, all I want is someone, going home together to forget we're alone. Think we got it, but we made up a dream, 'cause we got a pretty look of what we could be. Woo! I don't want you, all I want is someone, going home together to forget we're alone. If you want to play the vocals, it's just E. Up to speed. Then we got it, but we made up a dream, 'cause we got a pretty look of what we could be. I don't want you, all I want is someone, going home together to forget we're alone, yeah. Think we got it, but we made up a dream, 'cause we got a pretty look of what we could be. I don't want you, all I want is someone, going home together to forget we're alone. And then it goes into the bridge. It's just G, A, B minor, A over C sharp, and again. You and I, 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 you and I. Not like in the movies. You and I, 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 you and I. Not like in the movies, like strangers. Back into the last chorus. To play the vocals for the bridge. And that's it. That's all the different bits that you need to know in order to play Strangers by Sigrid. Hope you have fun with that. If you found this helpful, please make sure you leave a like. Leave a comment down below suggesting what you would like to see me do next. And I'll see you next time.